Over 2 years after the disastrous Chennai floods, it seems the Tamil Nadu government is yet to learn any lessons. Now, heavy rains lashed the city once again yesterday, causing flooding across the city, throwing normal life completely out of gear. Now, the gross apathy forcing us to ask this question. When will our netas put the makkal before their politics? They found creative ways to try and work around the Madras High Court order banning all political hoardings, but it seems as far as the problems of the citizens in the city of Chennai and the state of Tamil Nadu is concerned, they've got no creative ways to solve those problems. Let's go across to Shabir, who continues to be live with us this morning. Shabir, let's get a couple of quick updates from the state of Tamil Nadu now. Very quickly to point out to our viewers that airport operations at this point in time at least are running as normal.
That's right, Viren. The public transport is in full swing is what government tell us. The trains, the EMU services, the local train services are up and running. There are no issues with that. The water at main roads has receded, so there is no problem for people commuting from one place to another. Places like Mount Road, Gindi, and places like Mandaveli and Velachery, Madipakam. So these were the places that were, yesterday it was flooded, like areas like Central, Poonamalli High Road, Egmore, OMR. So all those roads, the water levels have come down and it's clear. Schools and colleges have been declared holiday, and all university exams have been postponed. So this is an update from the education department. And as far as the airport scenario is concerned, there are no disruptions. All flight takeoffs and landings are happening as per schedule. There are no delays is what airport sources and authorities are telling us. All the airport operations are normal. And as far as office goers are concerned, there is a speculation because the government has advised private companies to declare holiday for today, considering the situation that was prevailing the past 12 hours in Chennai. And there is a bit of confusion because still some of the offices, some of the private companies are working, so people are a bit confused about that. But as far as travel is concerned, people are finding it difficult because yesterday even IT companies were unable to provide travel for their employees because of lack of cabs that were available in the market yesterday. And what we understand is that there are some private players who have come up and who have volunteered drop people or pick up people from one location to another. So a lot of volunteers have come up. There are Facebook posts, WhatsApp groups that have been created to help people. Yes, this is not the situation that it was in 2015, but people are worried because they are staring at a possibility that the worst is yet to come. So that is the fear that is driving people extremely concerned about the situation that is unfolding.